upgraded. What is important, quality of service. We do not want like the road dipakan. Sudah ada jatuh. And then the quality also, tadi engineer was telling about what is already covered. You do not know what is actually there. Kalau the supervision staff has no integrity, I think that is our problem. And also, I'm quite, I think, concerned on our road, especially on swampy or soft soil. You know, the one in Semunjan. Actually, it was quite new, the road. Then I went to Semunjan on my motorbike last year. I went there. It's just like gelombang landas. So much so, I told people in Semunjan that when I come back, I have to ask JKR to improve that road, but to do what to improve. Because I was on my motorbike. Luckily, I can handle my bike, otherwise, mati ho. Because of the gelombang in the road. And that road is still new. In other words, I fear is maybe bawah sana tidak betul-betul atur lah. And then when you talk about that just now. So if you increase the MF, then quality must also be improved. Kalau tidak, it doesn't match.
So the engineer will have to really have a look at it again. So where did we go wrong? Where did they go wrong in the design? It was most unfortunate, and then we will, as a minister in charge, I'll make sure that we'll do it the proper one in order to replace the one in Pakan. Eh?
Right.
That was most unfortunate. What type of...
It's not only in Pakan. I think last year was in Bau, and I think Pan Borneo also.
Yeah. We have to relook at the engineering design of all our roads now. And that is sometimes that we should have a look through. You know? Certainly, I will not sweep it under the carpet, so to speak. Nah, I do not blame macam-macam cakap. Hujan mari, tanah lari. Itu bukan tu. It's a question, maybe some design need to be done properly. And I think engineers in Sarawak and as well as Malaysia must have a look at this very seriously. A bridge and road, both of them. Because it could cause fatal accident. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I was quite shocked when I saw it in the morning.
Yeah.
I mean, what's that?